Once you have your helmet on, you're going to want to step your back foot on the back pedal. Then step your front foot on the front pedal. Make sure that both of the blue lights are covered. If they're not and only it's half of it, then that means your feet aren't level and on it correctly. Then you're just going to move your front foot forward and start moving. Stop, you're going to slow down, make sure your feet are level, and lean back with your back foot. Then it should go like this.